Hey, what's going on here? You brought over another girl? Of course it worries me. I'm your guardian. So, you found our cat and even took care of it.
Oh, it wasn't a bother or anything.
I'm the one who took care of you, though.
What's up? You seem happy.
It's been a while since I've had a meal with so many people.
Make sure you go home today before it gets too late, okay? I'm sure your parents are worried.
If you don't want to go home either, you know.
No, I'll go home. If my father suspects something, it'll be more difficult to change his heart, wouldn't it? I'll contact you again, so... Oh, right! Can we exchange contact info?
Will you be okay on your own? If you need, I can go with you.
You belong here, don't you, Mona-chan?
Well, yeah.
The matter's been settled. You'll be welcomed into his household.
Excuse me?
You won't officially be registered yet, but isn't that how things are with young people these days? Go prove your sincerity to him. You can do that, can't you?
So, I'm not even allowed to decide where I will live, am I?
Not only do you come home late, you've even stayed out overnight without permission. I thought I had been clear about the friends you choose.
Father, they're not like...
I have my hands full right now with the company. Don't cause any more trouble. Hello. Yes, it's fine. Go on.
Hello? I need to discuss something with everyone. Can we all meet?
Horrible. It's that same fiancé guy, right? You know what's going to happen.
Based on what Haru just told us, she'll be taken to his house on October 11th. That means our deadline is the 10th.
But if we trigger a change of heart in your father, he'll definitely be taken by the police. The label of a criminal's daughter will forever stick with you. Your current living situation may change as well.
If I accept a happiness based on the misfortune of others, I'll be no better than my father. And to be honest, I've actually left a request on the Phantom Aficionado website before.
She did so around the time we were mulling over who to target next.
But the Phantom Thieves didn't make a move. That's when I met Mona-chan. I thought it was fate. I made my decision then. If the Phantom Thieves wouldn't act, I'd do it myself.
The mental shutdowns, treasure, and finally, the change of heart. Our interests have come together.
Would you cooperate with us now?
Of course! I should be the one cordially asking to be allowed on the team.
From here on, we may be going up against the culprit behind those mental shutdown occurrences. This will be different from our training in Mementos. You better brace yourselves.
You're suddenly lecturing us?
You're too naive. Haru's barely a hair better than an amateur. She's awakened to her powers, but it's weak. Even her persona's lacking a solid form at the moment.
Weak? Really?
She can transform at the very least, but to be frank, she may slow us down. A lot.
I'm sorry for causing such trouble.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's actually convenient for us to target that CEO. Check out this news blog.
There's a lot of negative comments in regard to the Phantom Thieves. The names of obvious criminals have come up, so why haven't the Phantom Thieves acted yet?
The way they're getting heated is on a different level.
Don't forget about the intel on the mental shutdown cases, all right?
Of course! We'll get them both.
October, 10th, was it? We're gonna change Okumura's heart by then. I can't forgive them!
Let's do it.
Okay.
Where have you been? Been searching all along.
Well then.
Just add this.
Yo. Okay, you should be grateful. Come again.
Everyone.
Yes, let us go.
I should write something.
Joker?
No.
Yes.
Show me your true form.
Evenly matched here. Just don't let your guard down.
Persona!
boss.
Ooh, that was close.
Persona! Charge, Johanna! That's our queen! This is a holdup!
Fine. Foul human.
One, isn't it?
Okay.
So, the game is over. What?
What?
power is incredible, Joker!
Okay.
Locked on. Awaiting your command.
I'll reveal your true form.
You guys are nuts!
I've got the advantage. Don't rush this.
Persona! Go down!
Knock them right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Persona! Ravage them!
Knock them right off their feet!
Don't resist!
Nice, Joker!
They're mine! Give me a break. Bless you. Give me a break. I am now, now or die.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Okay.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance! Beat him up!
This enemy is beneath us. It should be easy if you stay
focused. Persona! Magetsu Izanagi!
How about this?
This is my other self!
Tenacious.
What?
This one! Defense up! We need to do it! The
offense is real! Her skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Persona!
No energy.
Her skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Persona!
Her skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Shooting the kill!
Skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Let's go. Persona!
Her skills are ineffective. Stay focused. Okay, I'm looking for a way out!
Nekomata! Go down!
You will pay!
You're gonna run! Now's your chance!
Persona!
I felt the difference in strength in that fight.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance! Beat him
up! Let's go!
There!
Knocked him right off his feet! Nice, Joker!
Go!
Hello, try! On to the next! Persona! You can't hide from me. You gotta pray for the rules. Johanna! Just one down! Go, Queen, go! Beat him up! But they fight all the way. He felt that one! The day fights.
It's a step forward. Okay.
I felt the difference in strength in that fight.
Hey. By the way, you seemed real fired up back when we first met. Was that an act Mona put you up to? You know, the beauty thing?
That was... I was trying to be a heroine of justice.
Is that a joke?
You moron! Ever since I was young, people around me have never seen me for who I really am. They would be kind to me just to please my father, and would get money and presents in exchange. Adults. Teachers, even friends. It seemed like everyone smiled at me for their own personal gain. That's why you kept the details of your family a secret at school.
But the female superheroes I used to see on TV were so great. They always fought for others, not themselves, and they were always happy. I wanted to be just like that. Even though I knew it was a fantasy, I still looked up to them.
Everyone goes wild over heroes at some point. It's fine having someone like that on our side, right, Joker? Oh, come on, you're not the kind of guy who gets embarrassed. We're gonna be heroes too!
What are you doing? I thought I told you not to associate with vulgar people.
That bastard.
Him? Did he come into the palace too?
No. He might look the same, but that isn't the real person. Remember what I explained to you earlier?
You mean about the cognition thing?
What are you mumbling about?
Do you recall what I said before? That I would do my best for you? This is my answer to that!
Are those the rumored Phantom Thieves? I see. You're handing them over to me as a plea for forgiveness. Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. You truly embody the Okumura motto. Very well, join me.
Why do you only ever think about gains and losses? That's why the company has a bad reputation. All because you treat people like they're tools!
To gain, you must give. One must be resolved to give even more if they wish to stand above others. We are on vastly different levels. And soon, I will rise to a new stage. The political world. The cold reality of kicking people down is a part of business. Virtue and sentiment are for losers. Okumura Foods shall be the foundation of my victory.
His company is just a stepping stone.
Mr. Okumura, we don't need a girl who's been soiled by thieves, unless you make some compromises. I can't introduce her to my father.
She needn't be your lawful wife anymore. Take her as your lover, or whatever it is you desire.
Very well. I accept.
Lover? I was raised under this company's wealth. I even accepted a political marriage for you! This is not what we discussed! Father, you want me to be that man's plaything just to satisfy your own ambitions?
Why fret? You should be overjoyed that you're fulfilling your role as an Okumura daughter. This is the only value you've had from the very beginning.
So, even his own daughter's life is a commodity to him.
Now, why don't you come to my place?
Let's have fun. I'll play with you until I get bored. A high school fiance and what it's around.
So vulgar. No! Haru's persona won't stand a chance against that! Don't worry!
Yeah.
She hadn't awakened to her real power, that's all!
How dare you!
I see you finally made up your mind, my dear fated princess. Freedom for you must stem from betrayal. If you still yearn for it now, then you must not err. Now tell me, who shall you betray?
My heart has been set. You should know.
Yes, that gaze! I can finally display my true strength! I am thou, thou art I. Let us adorn your departure into freedom with a beautiful betrayal!
Jeez!
Farewell, dear father! I am no longer your subservient puppet!
Then so be it. You're worthless. Deal with them how you wish.
You poor thing. I'll toy with you until you break.
I don't expect you to come to reason at all.
Uh-huh. You should have just told you this from the start, asshat!
We are the Phantom Thieves, here to take your bride!
Thieves who steal from others need to be severely punished. Haru, be a good girl. Come, be my toy.
I have no intentions of talking to you. For the sake of changing my father's heart, I cannot lose!
So
This is Haru's true power.
Haru?
All right, let's do this. Persona!
Thank you.
What a skill.
What were you saying about her persona being weak?
He disappeared! Is that okay?
Are you sure you taught her how things work in here?
I did! Or so I thought.
What's the point if she doesn't get it?
Don't worry. Cognitive beings have no correlation to their real-world counterparts. You'll see when we get back. I guarantee he will be okay.
He's not dead?
That's right.
Dude, does this mean we got a new teammate? Good to have ya.
She already has a code name. You can call me Noir.
No.
It means black in French. I'd like to be a heroine of justice, but the Phantom Thieves are on the darker side of the law. I chose the name Noir to remind me of that.
There you have it.
As long as she's into it.
She created quite an elaborate backstory.
Noir. I like it. It conveys a dignity that won't bow down to others, as well as a rebellious spirit towards society.
Thank you.
Don't let your guard down, Noir. Our trip through the palace doesn't end until we steal the treasure, after all.
Yes, sir!
Someone's talking all big again.
Joker, there's a treasure chest. We can get more money. On to the next triumph.
Okay, let's move on.
All right.
Write something.
Do you need something?
There you are, inmate. Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation, and hence has given you use of a special ritual. It requires the cooperation of the Phantom Thieves, who stand against ordeals in the Hidden World. It's a special fusion called Public Execution. Apparently, luck plays a great role in this ritual. It will determine what form your new persona takes. Additionally, I have heard that there are some special powers only attainable through this method. Basically, whether or not you make good use of it is up to you. You better devote yourself, inmate.
The development of rituals is now complete, but you keep pushing forward toward that ultimate goal. Registration, are you sure? Are you finished?
No slacking off!
I should write something.
We arrived safely. Now let's proceed forward.
Well... Oh!
It's somewhere.
All right.
Reveal your true form.
What about the advance? Her skills are ineffective. Stay focused.
Persona! Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool! All out of here!
Okay.
Huh. That was an easy battle.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance!
Let's go!
Go down!
Knocked him right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Go ahead.
All right. Queen, on you the next. I'll use my persona. Charge, Johanna! That's one down. Go, Queen, go! They're done for.
Okay.
I could have handled that myself.
Is that a rare one? Don't let it get away! It's so alive!
Persona! Die! Someone finish it! Come!
Joker.
Okay.
Reveal your true form.
I've got the advantage. Don't rush this.
Rid ourselves of those nuisances.
Perhaps it is.
Come on, man.
You're right.
I think...
Yes.
Hey.
Joker. You're right.
Hold a moment.
It seems... Then... You got it.
There's a shadow ahead. The decision is yours, Joker.
Show me your true form!
What about the advantage?
Persona! Johanna!
That's our queen! Let's wipe them out! Beat them up!
Okay.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
Focus.
I'll just add this.
My limit.
They're about to make their move. You need to heal.
Just have
Persona! Magatsu Izanagi!
So, what a true...